Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Pisces. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, Pisces. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career circumstance. And today we'll be picking one card for the message from your person. So this will be the card and one fortune cookie. That'll be the lucky inspiration today. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Pisces, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And if you are interested in a personal reading, I'll be sharing my friend's link in the description. She is a very good intuitive reader, so you can contact her. So let's start the reading with these cards first for your general energies. So today we have Master of Moons in reverse, Prince of Suns, Nine of Suns in reverse. So in your circumstances, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are someone, what to say, a person, you are depending on someone close to you. It may be a friend or a family member. So this person is not a good person. They are not showing you the right path, or they are not to be trusted. So they may have good intentions towards you, but still they may lack that capacity or talents to guide you, wisdom to guide you. So if you are making important decisions today, Pisces, you must think for yourself, because this person is quite unstable. They may guide you in the wrong way. So you should not listen to anyone. You should think for yourself today. That may be true even in this relationship. So maybe today you have to plan, decide for yourself, plan your next course of action yourself, because the people you may have in your life, they may not have that capacity, and you are someone really talented, but you need to have that belief in yourself that you can do it. Maybe you may feel a little low, emotionally low, maybe because you would have faced some difficult circumstances in your life. That may be the reason you are feeling a little stressed and you are feeling a little sad, because you feel that you are unable to do things the right way because something went badly in your situation and everything is quiet now. So you don't want to repeat those mistakes again. So that is the reason you are asking people their suggestions. But today, Pisces, you need to do things yourself. Give up all that negative ideas, whatever you may have on yourself. Think for yourself and do handle your situation with clarity, because there are people who may be against you. So if you want the right action, if you want clarity in your circumstances. You must handle your circumstance yourself. Do not depend on anyone. Even in this relationship, you may be in this relationship with this person, but important decisions must be made by yourself, whatever decisions you make. So we have one more card for your relationship. It's Three of Spheres. So with this card, it just means that maybe in this relationship things will begin to change bit by bit. Everything will fall into place. So maybe whatever doubts or confusion, whatever lack of clarity you may have, all that is clearing up, and you will be able to gain this person's love, affection and admiration. Maybe whatever was missing today or whatever was lacking in this relationship, this person will appreciate you, or they will begin to appreciate you, and things will begin to fall into place in your relationship. So let's see what is the card for your career circumstance. We have 10 of Spheres in reverse. So maybe in your work there may be lot of risks you need to take. Something may not be right. There may be a lot of confusion, uncertainty, delays maybe in certain projects or some financial deals, whatever it may be, some work related decisions. You may see a lot of delays, something worrying you, something stressing you a lot, Pisces. But you need to understand that you will come through all these circumstances much more better. Experiences are here just to give us that wisdom and learning. So we must understand that. And every situation will change, Pisces. So that is the energy here. So let's see what is the card for your message from your person. I'm sorry I held myself back with you. So maybe this person is truly regretting for what has happened in this connection, and they want to change for you, Pisces. So that is the energy here. Let's see what is the fortune cookie for you all today, Pisces. Health. An excellent time to start an exercise program or diet. Many new friendships are on the horizon. So that is the energy here, and that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Thank you, Pisces. I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys. Bye.